Do you want to know how you can log into your Predictive Sales AI account? If yes, then you've come to the right place. Hello and welcome to AI Basics, it's your host back again with yet another interesting tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can log into your Predictive Sales AI account. Go ahead and open Chrome or OS browser on your PC, go to the Google search bar, and then search for Predictive Sales AI Login. What you need to do is click on the first link which appears on your screen. It will take you to the customer login portal of Predictive Sales AI. Now, if this doesn't open up, go to the homepage of Predictive Sales AI. And then what you need to do is scroll all the way down until you find this page over here which says sign in. Now under the customers, you can see sign in. Click on sign in and it will lead you to the login portal now. What you need to do is write down your email address and password associated with your Predictive Sales AI account and then click sign in. This way you can successfully log into your Predictive Sales.ai account. In case you have forgotten your password, this is the link for you to recover your password once again. If you are new to Predictive Sales AI and want to create an account, go ahead and click sign up which is over here. This was a video on how you can log into your Predictive Sales AI. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.